Hi, hello everyone. Welcome to Suhana Classes. Dear students, if you're not subscribed my YouTube channel, then please subscribe it now so that you get my new updates. And here we are with class 3rd science, chapter number 2, parts of a plant.
Question number C from our exercise of second chapter, that is parts of a plant. And C question is match the following. So here two groups of words and here a group of sentences are given to us. We have to match up which word fits to which sentence. Means what? Here are some parts of a plant that are given to us, and here one side they are given the work done by that plant. So now, as we have studied the chapter very well, so we can answer it very easily, as we know which part of a plant does what work. So let us see, students. So first one is root. Yes, we know what is the work of root. Here root usually absorbs water, and it is a part of a plant which lies under the ground. So here I can see some options are food factory of a plant. No, it's not correct. Helps in reproduction. No, root does not help in reproduction. Is found inside the fruit. Do we find roots inside the fruit? No. So takes food to all part of the plant. So does roots take food to whole part of a plant? No, it does not take food to whole part of a plant. And our last answer option is lies under the ground. And yes, roots lies under the ground. So our first one is exactly matching to our E1. Okay, so now let's take second, next one, that is stem. Okay, what is the work of stem? Here we have read all our options, food factory, reproduction, inside the fruit, no. So stem takes the food to all part of the plant. So D option is correct option. So I will match it here like this. Now next one, that is leaves. Yes, we know that leaves are the kitchen of the plant. Leaves are also called as food factory, as leaves prepare food for whole plant. So leaves, I can match it for A option. Now next one is flower. Flower is a part of a plant which helps in reproduction. Yes students, from flower we get seed, and seed can give birth to the new plant. So flowers match for reproduction. And the last one is seed. And seed is always found inside the fruit. So fifth one matches to C1. So these were some match the following from your exercise. Students, observe them properly and study them well.